I decided to become a hematologist because I liked that it was a really data-driven field, but also that I could follow patients longitudinally and take care of them for a long time. My big goal is to make sure that the patient understands what their disease means and to set expectations over what we could try to control and what might be more unknown. I really hope that after patients leave the visit, they have a good understanding of where the disease might go and different ways we can treat it. My research focuses on the study of myeloid neoplasms, or different cancers of myeloid blood cells. Those include myelodysplastic syndromes, or MDS, and myeloproliferative neoplasms, or MPN. In the lab, we're trying to figure out different ways of how these diseases progress, and therefore which treatments are available to patients. I think patients benefit by coming to an academic medical center because they have an opportunity to see novel treatments. Clinical trials tend to be at university centers where we've got a big armamentarium of clinical trial specialists, including regulatory associates and clinical trial coordinators. And patients really can see more options that might not be available at a smaller center. What's also really nice about a research institution is there are a lot of physicians and disciplines working together, and I think patients really benefit from that, where if they see one physician, they may actually be seeing several different opinions because we tend to convene together and make decisions together.